Hi everyone, I'm Hanae Nojiri, a newscaster for Fukushima Central Television. I've been reporting on Fukushima's reconstruction from the Great East Japan Earthquake, which occurred in 2011. As the Tokyo Olympics are known as the Reconstruction Olympics, I wanted to show our reconstruction to the world. However, the games are being held without spectators due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
So, I'd like to tell about current Fukushima, where Olympics started. Please check it out.
We, Fukushima Central Television, had an exclusive interview with Yuta Watanabe and Arisa Higashino, winners of the bronze medal in badminton mixed doubles.
本当に6年間福島の皆さんには大変お世話になりましたし、その6年間がなければ今私はここに立つこともなかったですし、本当に感謝の気持ちでいっぱいです。
Although Higashino is from Hokkaido and Watanabe is from Tokyo, they both went to Tomioka First Junior High School and Tomioka High School in Fukushima. These are schools that have strong badminton programs. In 2011, however, when they were junior high school students, the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant accident occurred. Tomioka Town, which is 10 kilometers from the nuclear power plant, became an evacuation area, and the badminton club was forced to move to Inawashiro Town, 80 kilometers away. In spite of the difficulties and changes in environment, Higashino and Watanabe devoted themselves to badminton, and their efforts resulted in bronze medals at the Tokyo Olympics.
もう本当に福島の皆さんが取らせてくれた銅メダルだと思っていて、もう本当に応援が力になったし、苦しい時も辛い時も、まあ、応援の力でなんとか踏ん張ってメダルを取ることができました。本当に感謝の気持ちでいっぱいです。ありがとうって伝えたいです。